and Best Paper Awards, Senior Colonel Commandant and DGFMS Awards for his work on the tribal malaria, Best Published Article, Outbreak Investigation of Viral Hepatitis E, way back in 2005, author of more than 100 publications and many research projects. He has got association with Bangkok, Thailand and all, and he's been visiting and has a lot of collaboration with those people. And he is now editor of the magazine in his college. So it will be a great pleasure, and now I invite the speaker, Dr. Banerjee, to come and give the oration. Thank you very much.
Since I will be speaking on tribal malaria, I thought I should be able to move around a little instead of standing at one place. I hope, I mean, how crowd is small, one can hear me. So basically, Dr. Mhapuskar, on whose memorial, the great person I am speaking, basically he was the one who promoted toilets. He went as a medical officer to Dehu Road in the primary health center, and next day when he had to go to the washroom, he was handed a bottle of water and he said, there are no toilets in this village. So he was very, very motivated to work for toilets, and he created the biogas plant and other things, and he made the villagers aware of toilets. So he worked all his life in the field. He never came to any college as professor, and that's why probably he could do a lot of work. Here we just give orations. So anyway, we'll just proceed. So basically, I will be talking since from the angle of Dr. Mhapuskar's work. So we have some experience in malaria in different stations. And after reading about his work in toilets and all, something came to my mind, which I will just try to bring out. Why we are only talking of excremental diseases. Once you are exposed to the elements, if you don't have toilets, you are exposed to so many other things, like vectors and other things, arthropod-borne diseases. And then I reanalyzed with a different insight. There was some insight I had earlier which got crystallized that there may be other things which may be happening due to lack of toilets, which perhaps we have not. So now, since a lot of first-hand experience we have got in malaria in the armed forces, even being deployed in tribal areas, so I will just speak from whatever we had observed on malaria. And subsequently, review of literature. That time we never thought what's happening actually. That time we didn't have, being in the field, we didn't have access to literature, we didn't have access to internet. So we observed and nobody had reported, we thought ki probably theek hai, isko apne paas hi rakhte hai. Light band kar. I hope I am not speaking anything offensive. We are trying to attack the mosquitoes actually. Dark mein aata na. Chattopadhyay ne kuch banaya bhi hai. Mosquito trap. He just makes a black bag, black room, and he traps the mosquitoes. You know, all public health people will be knowing that malaria, historically, we have failed in eradicating malaria. Emphasis is, a lot of social factors have also contributed to failure of malaria. Tribal malaria is the take center stage in malaria eradication. When you are going for eradication, there should be not a single parasite. So you can't afford to neglect any foci. And these tribal areas, as you know, in the countries are inaccessible. They are forest area. Besides that, vectors are exophilic. They have got in central India, Anopheles fluviatilis, and in northeast, Anopheles gyrus. So both rest outdoors. And man behavior of tribals are also outdoor activity. So there is more, due to human behavior, due to mosquito behavior, there is more interaction outdoors. Transmission is outdoors. So your conventional eradication of indoor spraying, and even nowadays they are promoting the bed nets, impregnated bed nets. It doesn't work in tribal areas. Firstly, they don't have place to hang the bed nets. Ek room mein 10 log rehte hain, wo bed net le lete hain, usse masli pakadte hain. So on paper, bed nets are distributed, but it will not make an impact. That is what we foresee. Then we will bring out in this presentation that there are evidence of association of lack of toilets with malaria transmission, particularly in tribals and in forest areas. And even if the risk is small, Since the lack of toilets is universal all over India, more than 50%, even as on today, I don't have access to toilets. Even a small risk, small attributable risk can convert into a large population attributable risk due to the prevalence of open air defecation. So this we want to emphasize in this presentation. And from example, you must have heard of William Osler. He famously said that he who knows syphilis knows medicine. So I cannot famously say, since I am not famous, but I can just say ki one who knows malaria knows public health. They are not easy to speak. They are, even speaking of malaria is full of. So one who knows malaria knows public health. Kabhi famous ho jaunga to boliyega ki ye Banerjee also famously said. And abhi hum baat ho rahi thi, abhi doctor sahab baithe the. Hum unko name nahi karenge. He said don't name me. Somebody said कि हमारे एक टीचर थे, अभी तो स्टूडेंट है, क्लासमेट है, टीचर थे, अभी और कहीं कंट्री में है, कोई ने बोला उनको तो हमको समझ भी नहीं आता था, हमको जब पढ़ाते थे इनसे पूछा तो उन्होंने बोला हमको पूरा पीएसएम नहीं समझ में आता था, खाली टीचर का क्या. तो अभी हम भी टीचर है तो हम स्टूडेंट से पूछते हैं कि स्टूडेंट हमसे पूछते हैं कि ये पीएसएम क्या है, व्हाट इज पब्लिक हेल्थ. पहले आप पब्लिक हेल्थ बोलते थे, प्रिवेंटिव एंड सोशल मेडिसिन बोलते हो, फिर अभी कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन बोलते हो कि आप कोई चीज क्या. आप भी मेरे को कॉलरा पढ़ाते, माइक्रोबायोलॉजी पढ़ाते, मलेरिया भी आप पढ़ाते, मेडिसिन वाले पढ़ाते, फार्माकोलॉजी वाले पढ़ाते हैं, तो व्हाट इज पीएसएम एज सच. तो मेरे को सडनली व्हाइल आई वाज टेकिंग अ क्लास, ठीक है चलने दो, व्हाइल आई वाज टेकिंग अ क्लास, वो सडनली अभी कॉलेज फंक्शन चल रहा हमारे वहां, तो कोई ने बोला सर आप चेस में पार्ट लेंगे, सडनली आई गॉट अ स्ट्राइक, आई यूज्ड टू प्ले चेस लॉन्ग बैक. तो सडनली आई सेड कि मलेरिया इज लाइक अ गेम ऑफ चेस. I was taking a class, they interrupted, we want to announce a chess competition. I said, malaria is like a game of, not malaria, malaria to hai, public health. Public health is like a game of chess. You have to know your medicine. Or if you don't know medicine, you have a medical specialist. You have a pathologist, you have a microbiologist, you have a social scientist, you have an entomologist. These are the chess pieces. Ab BSM alag se kuch nahi hai. Wo kya hai? Game hai. It's a chess board. You cannot say कि हम चेस खेलेंगे खाली वजीर के साथ खेलेंगे, खाली बिशप के साथ खेलेंगे. बिशप इज मेडिसिन, वजीर इज मे बी सर्जरी, डिपेंड ऑन योर इंटरेस्ट, इफ योर इंटरेस्ट, और फार्माकोलॉजी इज नाइट. सो यू कैनॉट से दैट ये सब मिला के हमारा गेम है. अगर हमारे पास नहीं आता, उसका नो हाउ नहीं है, तो वी इन्वॉल्व दैट पर्सन एंड हम सबको मिला के चेस गेम खेला जाता है, एक पीस से नहीं खेला जाता है. और अभी हम कोशिश क्या कर रहे हैं, हम कह रहे हैं कि हम अलग से, हम पीस ही नहीं है, हम गेम है. बाकी जितने स्पेशलिटीज है दे आर द चेस पीसेस. वी आर द ग्रैंड मास्टर्स, वी ऑट टू बी ग्रैंड मास्टर्स, वी आर नॉट ग्रैंड मास्टर. हम एक ये लेके पकड़ लेते हैं कि हम वजीर से ही खेलेंगे. जो एमेच्योर होता ना वो शुरू में बहुत अच्छा लगता है वजीर, एंड में ही लूजेस द एंड गेम. तो सिमिलरली इफ यू सी मलेरिया में, अभी चेस की बात करते हैं, चेस में द सेंटर, इफ यू नो लिटिल ऑफ चेस, द सेंटर इज द मोस्ट फोर स्क्वायर्स. The chess player who can control the center, he controls the game. This is mobility of the pieces. And if you see the forest area in our country, the center areas, core areas are the tribal areas. So if you can't control malaria in those areas, like a game of chess, you will lose the end game. Either उधर के किनारे के pieces मार देंगे, पर end game में आप हार जाएंगे. अभी आप देखेंगे chess board जैसे ही लगता है. हमारा जो malaria का ये है, these are the tribal areas. You will see central India, forest area. Central area mein fluviatilis hai. And on the northeast, central areas are the forest in the northeast, anopheles dyrus. Again, exophilic vectors. So, pehla game hua tha eradication ka. 1950s mein huge advantage. 75 million. 50,000 cases in 61, everyone knows about it. Par ke purane edition mein milega. And eradication seemed to be within reach. However, setbacks started. Resurgence in many parts of the country and eradication was abandoned in 1977. Abhi, as on today, I don't know, as on today to hum nahi batayenge, par after that, no public health specialist worth his or her salt ever thought that eradication is feasible. How many of you think eradication is feasible? Raise hand. As a Dr. Goel, anyway, you are not, you are in esteemed company. Bill Gates also thinks that malaria is eradicable. गेट से फंड तो नहीं मिल रहा, कंफ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट तो हाँ मिलेगा, हो जाएगा। तो ये गेम हम एक हार चुके हैं, अब नया गेम खेलने वाले हैं। राइट, व्हाट आर द रीजंस फॉर लूजिंग द एंड गेम? वी से कंप्लेसेंसी, एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव फेलियर, ऑल दोज आर गिवन इन पार्ट, ऑपरेशनल टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम, रेजिस्टेंस टू वेक्टर्स टू इंसेक्टिसाइड्स, then resistance of parasite to chloroquine. These are the technical reasons, pharmacology, malaria losing public health priority. So that game was resigned and we went for draw. Control karenge hum. Now subsequently Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation in 2007 have announced eradication of malaria in Seattle. So a new game is about to start and we should not repeat the mistakes of the previous game. So Bill Melinda Gates started wrote malaria eradication back in the agenda. Global malaria is complex, if not impossible. वो कहते हैं ना डॉन को पकड़ना मुश्किल ही नहीं ना मुमकिन है. तो मलेरिया भी ऐसा है, बिल गेट्स डजंट नो, डॉक्टर गोल्ड डजंट नो. पैसा आएगा, फंड होगा, रिसर्च होगा, ऑडिशन होंगे, मलेरिया चलता रहेगा, तो अच्छा है, चलता रहे. Because the thrust is on technological solutions, insecticides, nets, indoor spraying, diagnostic drugs. Bill Gates is a technical person. He thinks antivirus लगा दो, virus है तो, parasite है तो anti-parasite, research करो. He doesn't know that social and anthropological factors. Social anthropological factors are taken as pawns. यार इसका क्या है? पर इसको मालूम है end game में pawns become very strong. So this social anthropological factors, what are very simple. We know it. Angrez doesn't know it. He sits in a air-conditioned room. He thinks कि सब ठीक हो जाएगा. Toilets कर दो, ये कर दो, सब ठीक हो जाएगा. बैंडेड दे दो सबको, सब ठीक हो जाएगा. यू सी द मैप ऑफ मलेरिया, इट इज द पुअर कंट्रीज, द पॉवर्टी इज एसोसिएटेड विद मलेरिया. एंड अगेन वी केम बैक टू मैप. ट्राइबल मलेरिया इज द रेजिडुअल ट्रांसमिशन जोन लूजिंग द एंड गेम, विच आर इन द सेंट्रल इंडिया एंड ऑल द कोर एरियाज. नॉर्थ ईस्ट में भी द फॉरेस्टेड थिक फॉरेस्ट इन द हार्ट ऑफ द लैंड. एंड डायनामिक्स ऑफ द एंड गेम के लिए आपको पूरा एक्सटर्मिनेट करना है. एंड द ट्राइबल एरियाज आर द लास्ट सेल्टर, सेंट्रम सेंटरम ऑफ मलेरिया. वी कैन नॉट पेनिट्रेट बिकॉज द ट्राइबल्स आर नोमैडिक, दे आर आउटडोर एंड द वेक्टर्स आर ऑल्सो आउटडोर. एंड इन बिटवीन बेचारे फौजी बीच बीच में आ जाते हैं, तो दे ऑल्सो एक्सपीरियंस मलेरिया लाइक द ट्राइबल्स. एंड देयरफॉर वी हैड सम सिमुलेशन ऑफ द ट्राइबल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ ट्रूप्स. These are the picture in the tribal areas, high falciparum rate, and these fluvatilis, outdoor vector, outdoor biting, outdoor resting. Dyrus in northeast, again same. Inaccessibility of the tribals, lifestyle, anthropological reasons. We'll see many tribals are given toilets, they can't use it. They don't want to use it. Beliefs. Malaria control always difficult because besides technical and operational problems. Then there are very few studies. I tried to search the literature, but we could get some literature. There are very few studies, toilets and tribal malaria. Lack of toilets, major health issues. As you know, 60% of India, these are recent figures, lack toilets. This is a region figure. In 1960s, we lost the malaria endgame. That time, the situation must have been much bad. Lack of quality studies exploring association of toilets and tribal malaria. However, we could get some studies. We'll just give a brief overview. This is a qualitative study carried out by Gracils in Cambodia, Southeast Asia region. He says that people urinate and defecate in the forest and there are no latrines or few latrines, not well maintained. People report to be bothered by mosquitoes. The people themselves are saying that they are bothered by mosquitoes while going to the toilet outdoors. Several parts of the body become exposed. People also go to the toilet during evening, night and morning hours, early morning, evening, and that is the mosquito biting time also coinciding. This activity potentially constitutes a risk for malaria infection. This is study in Cambodia. This is among ethnic minority in forest of Cambodia. Then other studies from Ethiopia, Nigeria. Anyway, this same study continues, quantified also. Rhizels concluded that controlling malaria just by technological measures such as indoor spray and bed nets might not achieve elimination. Reimagining malaria to include the human vector behavior and anthropological factors also important if you are going for malaria eradication. Then other people, two studies in Ethiopia by IAPSM demonstrated that people without toilet facilities more at risk of malaria after controlling for other factors also, socioeconomic stress and poverty and other things. And similar report from Nigeria, that similar findings from, so we could get, then we reanalyzed all studies. Troops have been time and again exposed to the forest. They go and they make makeshift toilets. वो डिटेल कर दिया, ऐसा ये लगा दिया थोड़ा सा एंक्लोजर, एंड इट इज सो समटाइम्स एम्बैरेसिंग कि व्हाइल यू आर इन द जॉब सम जूनियर पासेज राम राम साफ करता है, तो यू हैव टू सल्यूट आल्सो व्हाइल यू आर एंड यू गेट कॉन्स्टिपेशन. सो इट इज ऑलमोस्ट यू आर एक्सपोज, ट्रूप्स आर समटाइम्स एक्सपोज इन मेकशिफ्ट टॉयलेट्स इन द फॉरेस्ट. एंड दीज आर द स्टडीज, वी विल शो इन द रेफरेंस. And some of the studies I have lifted from Mehta, I didn't know he will be the chairperson. Uska bhi study, hum FMC mein the, wo field mein bichara naukri karta tha. I used to steal his data and put my name also. So, abhi beta hai. So, some of the studies will present. Study in tribal belt, ek mera khud ka study hai. Ek, usi ko maine teen baar kiya hai. अलग अलग एंगल से. पहले एंटोमोलॉजिकल स्टडी किया है, फिर हमने डेल्टा मैथ्री निप्रेबेटेड नेट का हमने ट्रायल किया है, रैंडम एलोकेशन विलेजेस में किया है, एक को दिया है, एंड वी ट्राई टू सी द आउटकम, एंड देन वी डिड अ डिटेल स्टडी विच आई विल टेल यू. एंड ओवरव्यू ऑफ स्टडी अमंग डिफेंस पर्सनल एंड सराउंडिंग ट्राइबल विलेजेस, आई विल जस्ट प्रेजेंट वेरी लिटिल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ इट एज इट रिलेट्स टू टॉयलेट्स. So this was a study done in the Betul district. Amla was the station, FO station, which is basically an ammunition dump. And large area in the forest. And surrounding are the security personnel. There were troops who were doing the security of this ammunition depot. And they are exposed to the forest. Their pickets were near the forest, where the outdoor resting was there. So I'll just give you the layout of the station. मलेरिया ऑलवेज गिव्स इनकन्वीनियंस एक्चुअली. हाथ पैर हिलाते रहते हैं, मच्छर नहीं काटेगा. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज, आई जस्ट गिव अ लेआउट ऑफ द स्टेशन. वी वर ऑलमोस्ट इन अ वैक्यूम. एयरफोर्स स्टेशन वॉज इन साइड, पेरीफेरी वॉज द पर्सन गार्डिंग द ये डिफेंस सर्विस को, एंड देन द सराउंडिंग इट वॉज द ट्राइबल विलेजेस. बियॉन्ड द ट्राइबल विलेजेस वॉज द थिक फॉरेस्ट. And what was happening was, we did a descriptive study. Malaria bahut hota tha, daily 3-4, there were deaths also, cerebral malaria, renal shutdown, and we were in a remote area. Then we analyzed the data, descriptive person, place, time distribution. Throughout the year, malaria is too in play, because it is an altitude and the weather was continuously suitable for transmission, temperature. There were no extremes of temperature. And there were streams, hill streams were there, so slightly hilly area like Mahabaleshwar and some plain. So hill streams were there throughout the year, where in the streams in the forest they could identify the larva at the edges. And when they drew the larva, identified fluviatilis. All this we did ourselves actually, because there was no entomologist in Betul. There was one entomologist, he knew how to identify. He gave me the book also, Anopheles of India. He says, I was an entomologist, but they have made me now the state anti-malaria officer. Now I can't give you official opinion. I can give you the book. The book de diya mere ko. Mera class fellow, Chauria, he was the health officer there. Bola, doctor saab, aap itna malaria dikhate ho, agar hum itna report karenge, hamari naukri chali jayegi. आप डेटा ले लो, अपना पेपर पब्लिश करते रहो, जो करना करो, मेरे को नहीं तंग करो. सो दिस इज व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द सिविल एरिया, दे विल नॉट रिपोर्ट, विल दे लूज द जॉब. दे विल, हमने मलेरिया, हमारे एयरफोर्स हॉस्पिटल में लैब टेक्नीशियन ने किया, डेथ हो गया, उनका रिपोर्ट किया हमने एयर हेडक्वार्टर, वहां से डिस्ट्रिक्ट हेल्थ ऑफिसर को बोला, द टीम केम टू इन्वेस्टिगेट, देन दे सेड कि ये तो हमारे लैब टेक्नीशियन ने नहीं किया, लैब ने किया, हमको दिख रहा है फेलसिपिरम दिख रहा है, हमको गैमेटोसाइट दिख रहा है, बोला हम इसको ऑफिशियल नहीं लेंगे, दिस इज नॉट कन्फर्म केस। अरे यार हमने माइक्रोस्कोप नहीं देखा था 20 साल से, आई कुड डायग्नोस इट, दैट मींस इट हैज टू बी मलेरिया यार। तो बोला दिस इज हाउ दे ट्राई टू प्ले डाउन व्हाट्स एक्चुअली हैपनिंग। एनीवे वी डिड अ कंपैरेटिव स्टडी, वो हमारे क्लास फेलो ने बोला आप हमारे क्लास फेलो है, आप अपना इसमें करो, हमारे हम नौकरी चली जाएगी। तो हमने अपने इसमें किए और ट्राइबल विलेजेस में कुछ किए जो हमारे सराउंडिंग थे। तो अभी क्या किया हमने फिर, अच्छा उसमें क्या, व्हाट वी फाउंड वाज इनसाइड द एयरफोर्स स्टेशन, अमंग द एयरफोर्स स्टेशन एंड हमारे जो सिक्योरिटी ट्रूप्स थे, द हाईएस्ट रेट वाज अमंग द ट्रूप्स हु वर इन द पेरिफेरी ऑफ द स्टेशन, और अंदर जो एयरमैन थे फैमिलीज थे उनको मिनिमम, दे वर नॉट हैविंग मलेरिया, मैक्सिमम मलेरिया वाज इन द डिफेंस ट्रूप, दोज हु वर गार्डिंग वो ऊपर। तो दिस इज द स्टेशन इन द सतपुरा रेंजेज इन सेंट्रल इंडिया, बैतूल डिस्ट्रिक्ट, और 750 मीटर अबव सी लेवल। तो दिस वॉज हाई इंसिडेंस, मोस्टली कन्फर्म टू बीएसटी पर्सनल गार्ड ड्यूटीज अमंग्स, एंड देन वी डिड अमंग द सिविल, वी वर सराउंडेड बाय सिविल विलेजेस, सम ऑफ देम वर ट्राइबल विलेजेस, सम वर नॉन ट्राइबल विलेजेस, एंड वी फाउंड वेरी हाई रेट इन द ट्राइबल विलेजेस एज कंपेयर टू द नॉन ट्राइबल विलेजेस। देन दे फॉलोड देयर लाइफस्टाइल ऑल्सो, वी वॉक विद देम टू द फॉरेस्ट एंड ऑल, वी विल जस्ट टेल यू। This is a rough map of the year. I can't give the exact map. वो security वाले पकड़ लेंगे हमको. Defense secret leak हो जाएगा. So anyway, these are the villages surrounding, and this is the person who is guarding, and these are the tribal villages, and this is the Amla house. This is the senior most officer in the station commander used to stay here. He was within the flight range of the tribal village. So डर था कि कहीं उनको ना मलेरिया हो जाए, तो हम उनको Z security दे दिया. पूरा spray gun लेके खड़े होते थे. कोई भी मच्छर देकर मारने के लिए। तो दीज आर ऑल्सो द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव रिक्वायरमेंट, एंड दिस इज ऑल दीज आर द विलेजेस, दीज आर द ट्राइबल विलेजेस ऑन वन साइड एंड इंटरस्पर्स विद नॉन ट्राइबल विलेजेस, एंड वी कलेक्टेड द मलेरिया डेटा फ्रॉम द ट्राइबल विलेजेस एंड कंपेयर्ड विद नॉन ट्राइबल विलेजेस, देन वी कंपेयर्ड द विलेज डेटा विद आवर एयरफोर्स डेटा। एयरफोर्स में हमारे जो गार्ड्स थे उनके सबसे ज्यादा थे, फिर हमने ओवरऑल किया, फिर हमने गार्ड्स का और फिर ट्राइबल विलेजेस के साथ भी किया। तो वी विल जस्ट सी सम वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सम ऑफ द डेटा आई विल प्रेजेंट, नॉट ऑल, इट इज गिवन इन द रेफरेंस, द होल पेपर इज अवेलेबल ऑन द नेट, इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड यू कैन सी। दीज आर द टीक फॉरेस्ट बियॉन्ड द विलेजेस, दीज आर द हैवी टीक फॉरेस्ट, वी यूज्ड टू गो एंड वॉक देयर, दीज आर द स्ट्रीम्स, at the edges we could identify larva which we grew and turned out to be fluviatilis, and in the villages this fluviatilis was in the forest, so in the villages we found this type of water logging, and here we found larva which turned out to be anopheles pulicifaces, so there were two vectors, in the periphery vectors were fluviatilis and inner circle was the ring road was the pulicifaces. So how the malaria was being transmitted, deep forest was fluviatilis, वहां पे ये tribals लोग जाते थे, they used to go for night for illegal activities also, cutting wood, sometimes जो alcohol बनाते थे। I started visiting, कोई काम नहीं था आमला में, I used to go walking, I was the only army officer, पूरा air force station था, मेरा uniform अलग था, तो मैं अपने health staff को लेकर जाता था। Then somebody told me कि सर वो आपको फॉरेस्ट ऑफिसर समझते हैं, आपको बताएंगे नहीं कुछ, आपको शायद किडनैप भी कर लेंगे, क्योंकि वो टीक चुराते हैं, आप अपने कमरे में बैठिए, हम डेटा लाते हैं। सो एनी वे सो फ्रॉम द टीक फॉरेस्ट द ट्राइबल यूज टू गेट कम बैक टू द विलेजेस, विलेजेस में कुलिस फेसिस होता था, एंड कुलिस वॉज द सेकेंड कनेक्टिंग फ्लाइट मिल जाता था उनको, ओरिजिनल फ्लाइट फ्लुविटिलिस, डोमेस्टिक फ्लाइट कुलिस फेसिस, and this was happening here, and non-tribal villages surrounded by, and then we compared the rates. What, and then we instituted some control measures, DVD water channels to control fluviatilis, dental infrared net. We did a study, we gave the reference, we found no impact. We distributed nets in some populations, other as control. We published the study, we didn't find difference because subsequently the entomological correlation was it was outdoor transmission. Net is indoor. Then indoor residual spray also not much effect. Guppy fish wagera laya. And we had insect personal protective measures. वो डीएससी वाले को बोला जो गार्ड ड्यूटी में रहते हैं तो ये लगाएंगे ओडोमॉस फेस पे लगाएंगे हाथ पे. कोई बोला चार घंटे में पसीने में निकल जाता है तो बोला हर चार घंटे लगाते रहेंगे. जस्ट लाइक फेयर एंड लवली देयर टू कीप ऑन. देन ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ मीटिंग होता था. वो कोई बोलता उनको वो पहना दो सामने वेल पहना दो भैया बुर्का पहनते ये करेंगे ड्यूटी. ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ दे वर कमिंग. वी आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. Then subsequently we have to resort to bottoms-up approach, we will explain subsequently. Until unless you do field visit, you cannot go to the bottom of the problem which we could go. So these are some of the figures. This is the red villages. This is a blue mein Air Force Station hai. This is at the third year when we issued the control measures. If you see the Air Force Station went higher than the civil villages. Just see this malaria figure, don't over the numbers. So these are the villages because unko thoda immunity ho jata locals ko. So we are non-immune population, suddenly goes up. Extensive control measures we could bring out the, in spite of the rising trend in the civil villages, we could bring down the Air Force rate. This is the overall Air Force rate including the guards and the villages. So what I wanted to convey is that we were in a, surrounded by very high transmission, and in that high transmission with targeted approach we could bring it down. But at the last moment, this is a DSC tribal, these are the tribal and non-tribal villages. These are outside villages, these are the tribal villages and these are the non-tribal villages, because they were more at one place and tribal used to go to the forest and they used to get high malaria. And they never had any toilets or any, yeah, they were exposed. This is the DSC person, DS person or army personnel who are doing the guard duties compared to the tribal villages. So again, these are the DSC rates were so high. This is DSC rate. And we could bring it down to some extent. Initially, we were not able to bring it down. We tried everything. We started implementation of the measures, here we could not everything. And we tried everything with the DSC person. We almost covered them with odomos, jo exposed part tha uniform, every 4 hours. Then we thought, okay, let us, this is the quantitative data. We were knowing that this is the group, high risk group. We were getting the, it is occurring there, why it is occurring there. Then we went just for round. We thought, unke jo pickets hote, barracks hote, wahan pe water rakhte hai. जितने टायर्स थे सब हटा दिए, पानी जमता है, कंटेनर्स को कवर कर दिया, ड्राई डे ये डे. बाद में टॉयलेट्स आर्मी में आएगा कि टॉयलेट्स भी देख लेते हैं, तो उनके जो बैरेक्स में टॉयलेट्स थे तो ऑल द टॉयलेट्स वर नॉट हैविंग वाटर सप्लाई, दे वर ब्लॉक्ड. सो वी आस्क्ड देम कि ये टॉयलेट्स नहीं है, तो बोला कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं सर, हम लोग तो वी आर कंफर्टेबल, हम फॉरेस्ट में चले जाते हैं, टॉयलेट हम यूज ही नहीं करते. So on paper the toilets were there among the military barracks, but the soldiers were going to the, और वो morning evening दो बार जाते थे, सुबह शाम. बोला हम जाते हैं, हम comfortable वहाँ feel करते हैं, most of them, this is talking of 1995, they were more comfortable, they were from villagers. So then it came to an idea कि we are putting automos here and they are going morning evening to the fluidity area and exposing their bottoms. Then immediately we could not change the habit, we could not give them toilets even if they got it, they are going. So we told them ki now you take two automos, ek upar lagana hai, ek niche lagana hai jab jao. This was the bottom up approach. So and it came down, you see the DSC mein the rate came down. So this was the thing ki just that measure the rate came down. And I told my colleagues, yeah, toilet socho. He started thinking about toilets as we see what happened subsequently. One track mind mein kya hota hai, wohi batayenge aap. So, changing areas of epidemiology. Ha, chalo, back up. Any guesses? say that there have been three phases of epidemiology. Abhi main chal raha hu, I am giving you a hint. What is this era of epidemiology? Joote gis rahe hai mere. This was known as full leather epidemiology. When the, like Dr. Mhapuskar went himself to the rural areas, had he been sitting as professor, he wouldn't have identified balance nahi hai. He himself, this is called full leather epidemiology, when you are moving with the people, John Snow went house to house. That was the era of the full leather epidemiology. Jo main amla mein kar raha tha, ki mere paas aur koi kaam nahi tha. Mere paas internet bhi nahi tha, kitab bhi nahi tha. Ek kitab tha, Anopheles of India. Jo entomologist ne de diya tha. Wo main aise dekhta tha, apne health station ko de diya tha, identify karta tha. Paper humne likha, naam hamara hua, award bhi mila usme. So that was the era of the full leather epidemiology. Jute ghis jate the. Then came the era, next era, two leather ke baad. What is this? Armchair epidemiologist. Strategy, national program banate hai. Sorry, Joel sahab abhi banayenge program. Armchair epidemiology. Humko phir kya kiya, Amla mein itna kaam kiya, humko wahan FMC mein bula liya. Wo two leather chala gaya, hum baithe hai kursi mein. Table kursi de diya. टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस दे दिया, दो पब्लिकेशन कर लिया आमला से. मेहता साहब कुछ लाते थे, उसमें भी हम हाथ मार देते थे. एक पेपर उनका भी है, दो है. अभी इसके बाद कौन सा एपिडेमोलॉजी है? थर्ड इरा, विच वी आर इन द प्रेजेंट इरा. दिस इज माउस क्लिक एपिडेमोलॉजिस्ट. ये मैं आज का प्रेजेंटेशन अपने घर में बैठ के बनाया. दिस इज कॉल्ड माउस क्लिक एपिडेमोलॉजी. बैठे बैठे सब पता चल जाता क्या हो रहा है. बट अगर बैठे बैठे आप माउस क्लिक करोगे, आपको मालूम होगा कि डीएससी वालों में ज्यादा हो रहा है. पर जब तक आप जाते नहीं, पता नहीं चलता कि बॉटम का प्रोस लगाना है कि वो ऊपर तो लगा रहा है, नीचे तो एक्सपोज हो रहा है ना. दिस इज अनलेस यू गो यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. और अभी कहते हैं स्वच्छ भारत हो गया है, टॉयलेट्स हो गए हैं, अच्छे दिन आएंगे. लेट अस सी ये क्या है. कैन एनीवन गेस? मैं कहा ना, मेरा एक कलीग था, उसको मैंने इतना बताया ट्राइबल मलेरिया टॉयलेट की. आई टेल यू थिंक अबाउट टॉयलेट, टॉयलेट लव स्टोरी. तो मैंने फिर ये मैंने बोला कि सर गेट दिस फॉर द वॉशरूम इन द ऑफिसर्स मेस. मैं सेक्रेटरी था वो एफएमसी में. तो ये क्या है, कोई गेस कर सकते हो? व्हाट इज दिस? ये जूता पॉलिश करने का होता है वॉशरूम में, दबाते है अपना अरेस्टिंग में है. तो ही वॉज स्टिल थिंकिंग ऑफ टॉयलेट. वॉट ही आंसर वॉज टू ब्रश वॉट, हाउ विल आई रीच, I am spotting maximum. He was thinking it's something to do with toilets. The bottom of the brush hoga. It was a, so he got one track mind. So you said, isi flow mein humne ye dikhaya, to wo socha ki ye bhi kuch toilet cleaning se kar. It is nothing but a shoe polish, mechanical. This is the situation in 2 October 2017, Indian Express. This is the situation in Chhattisgarh. Chhattisgarh mein the toilets have been provided, but the tribals do not go to the toilets. They say ki they have done qualitative studies, anthropological studies, they are not accustomed to evacuate. Bowel movement band ho jata, wo charo taraf band hota hai. To they are conditioned from childhood to pass with the wind and other things. They feel they get tubs when they say ki hamara ghar itna acha nahi hai, toilet mein kaise ganda karunga. So they have to go out. So this is inborn in those. So these are the ground problems, and they are exposed to this forested area. They are exposed to the outdoor vector. This is Bombay, Mankur, again 2nd October Hindustan Times. Why can't they get other vector-borne diseases like dengue, chikungunya? They are outdoor. Early morning time bhi diya hai, 7:43 hai. Bilkul click kiya 7:43. वेक्टर ऑल्सो इज एक्टिव. वेक्टर भी देखते हैं ना. इनफैक्ट डॉक्टर जादव ब्रॉट आउट सम स्टडीज वेयर देयर आर सर्टेन मीथेन और समथिंग वेयर द वेक्टर इज अट्रैक्टेड टू फीकल एयर. सो देयर आर सम इनिशियल स्टडीज देयर दैट सम वार्मथ बॉडी वार्मथ गैसेस. सो मलेरिया इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स डिजीज बिकॉज ऑफ ह्यूमन बिहेवियर, वेक्टर बिहेवियर, पैरासाइट रेजिस्टेंस, environmental conditions, different permutation combinations, just like a game of chess. You cannot say I will play with bishop only. Every situation is a different chess game. Every regional area, geographical area, cultural area, different chess game. Ek game se program nahi ban sakta hai. You have to be flexible, you have to go to the ground, you have to resort back to school and the epidemiology. Supplement quantitative studies with in-depth qualitative studies of human behavior related ecosystem. Collaboration with social scientists and local population. Local population will tell you that the Chhattisgarh mein 100% toilet hai, on paper toilet laga diya, but 80% people are not using the toilets because they cannot get motion. Thode der ke liye chale jayenge, phir toilet se nikal ke phir forest chale jayenge. That is happening. Toilet mein hazri lag gaya, aapka jaise swiping karte hai subah aake, biometric. टॉयलेट चला गया और नोट कर लिया टॉयलेट जा रहा है पर वो बाहर जाके उधर जा रहा है जैसे यहाँ प्रैक्टिस करके आ गया फिर तो दे आर ट्रीटिंग टॉयलेट्स लाइक वी आर ट्रीटिंग बायोमेट्रिक एमसीआई को धोखा देगा ये है मलेरिया को धोखा देखना मुश्किल ही नहीं नामुमकिन है कभी खत्म नहीं हुआ डॉक्टर Lack of toilets may also facilitate other vector-borne diseases besides malaria. अभी क्या गेट्स वहाँ बैठा है उसने कभी देखा नहीं ओपन एंड डेफिकेशन क्या होता है वो लगता सब ठीक है यार एंटी मलेरियल होगा मैगनेट होगा अपना घर देखता है सब कुछ सैनिटाइज है तो देन भी अदर वेक्टर बॉन्ड डिजीज वी आर नॉट थिंकिंग वी आर इन द लोकल कंडीशन वी आर असेम टू टेल द इनफैक्ट आई वॉन्ट टू टॉयलेट दैट सेड अच्छा यू आर कमिंग फॉर अ कंट्री वेयर एवरीबॉडी हैज ओपन एंड डेफिकेशन अरे ही इज टॉकिंग टू मी इन द वॉशरूम ही वाज अबाउट टू टेल मी तू इधर क्या कर रहा तू ओपन एयर कांड किया आई वाज सो वेरी एम्बैरस्ड सो दे हैव दिस बिकॉज़ ही हैड वर्क विद वर्ल्ड बैंक ही न्यू द सिचुएशन बिल गेट डजंट नो सो अदर वेक्टर बॉर्न लाइक जापानीज इंसेफेलाइटिस व्हाट स्टॉप द मॉस्किटो इन द राइस फील्ड्स टू बाइट अ पर्सन हु इज नॉट हैविंग टॉयलेट्स डेंगू चिकनगुनिया स्क्रब टाइफस तो नीचे ही रहता है वहां तक तो स्पॉट हो जाता है ना क्या माइक से होता कैसे होता है एफएमसी वाले काफी पढ़ाते हैं स्टफ टाइप पर क्या नो सर सॉरी प्ले रोडेंट्स नीड टू लुक बियॉन्ड एस्टिमेटल डिजीज व्हेन प्रमोटिंग केस फॉर टॉयलेट्स सो दिस स्टडीज मे बी रिक्वायर्ड गुड टाइप ऑफ स्टडीज टॉयलेट से अदर डिजीजेस भी देखने का है अभी तो पानी का तो ठीक है एवरीबॉडी इज टेकिंग बिस्लेरी विलेज में भी बिस्लेरी ले रहे मच्छर काट रहे मलेरिया हो रहा एस्टिमेटल डिजीज नहीं हो रहा हर कोई बिस्लेरी पी रहा है These are the references. इसमें मलेरिया जर्नल है कंबोडिया दिस इज नाइजेरिया इथोपिया अगेन नाइजेरिया ये मेहता का नाम देखिएगा तीसरे में मेहता फिर बैनर्जी क्योंकि मेरे पास गेटल आया था मैंने अपना नाम डाल दिया दिस इज द मलेरिया ऑन द मूव इकोलॉजिकल कंसर्वेशन फॉर आर्म फोर्सेस इसमें भी इनको अवार्ड मिला था फिर ये epidemiological forest malaria क्या problem क्या हुआ I did so I was looking so much work in Amla they called me to AFMC and that was the end of my research career Mhapuskar को कि transfer हो गया था ये doctor doctor बैठे हुए हैं he was a district health officer doctor Dodwar तो doctor Dodwar ने भी सोचा कि हम बुला लेते हैं अच्छा काम करता है doctor Mhapuskar so उन्होंने बताया headquarter में Villager, he was so popular among the villagers that they did not allow him to leave the village. I think all his life he stayed in Devur Road. मैं इतना popular नहीं था अमला में मेरे को FMC में बुलाया मैं भी भागा भागा आया करियर बनेगा पब्लिकेशन होगा प्रोफेसर बनूंगा अमला वाले भी खुश थे कि वो सोच रहे थे कि ये फॉरेस्ट ऑफिसर है हमारा ठीक उठ के लिए जाता है तो मेरे को ढकेल के भेज दिया अमला से एंड दैट वॉज द एंड ऑफ माई शू लेदर एपिडेमोलॉजी आई बिकेम आर्म चेयर एपिडेमोलॉजी देन माउस एपिडेमोलॉजी इनके स्टडीज लिए दूसरे के स्टडीज लिए पब्लिसाइज किया प्रोफेसर बन गया हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट बन गया अभी बाउस क्लिक भी अभी पुराने स्टडीज का रिसाइकिल करके ओरेशन बना रहे हैं सो दिस इज वॉट वी आर डूइंग तो दिस इज यहाँ तक हमने काम किया था ये डेल्टा मेथ्रेन इंफेक्टेड नेट बेटेड इन आमला ये हमने किया था ये हमने एक नायक टेल साइन भी निकाला था नायक टेल साइन वो जूफेलिस है कि एंथ्रोफेलिस के कैसे पता करना तो नायक ही वाज माय कोवर्कर ही फाउंड दैट जो कुलिसिपेसिस है तो वो जो कैटल है वो पूछ हिलाता है क्योंकि वो काटता है अगर पूछ हिल रहा है तो वो जूफेलिस है अगर पूछ नहीं हिल रहा है आदमी ऐसे ऐसे कर रहा है मतलब एंथ्रोफेलिस है क्योंकि वहां कोई हमारे पास टेस्ट नहीं था तो वो नायक स्केल साइन इम्प्रोवाइज इम्प्रोवाइज रिसर्च ये ट्राइबल मलेरिया वाला है एयरफोर्स स्टेशन आंवला. दिस इज द स्टडी विच वी डिड आफ्टर कोलेक्टिंग ऑल द स्टडीज. आई थिंक इसके बाद थैंक यू आना चाहिए, अब तालियां बजनी चाहिए. थैंक यू.
Thank you very much, Colonel Banerjee, for your wonderful talk. He has given us a detailed view of what he has actually experienced on the ground. And I know he has done a great work, gone to the field, to the forest area, worked with the villagers, and you can see the results. The paper which he is talking about with me was when I was posted in Assam as Director Health for Armed Forces for Assam and Arunachal Pradesh. In the year 2005, we got the news that there are 25 cases of MT malaria reported from Karbi Anglong districts of Assam. This was a place where our troops were deployed. There was some insurgency and our troops had to rush over there and get deployed within a period of 24 hours. And this was just a forest and our troops were staying in an abandoned sugar mill factory. There was a big hall where 500 troops were lying. And mind you, there were no beds, no electricity, no even arrangement for tying up the mosquito nets. And MT malaria was being reported. And I went to investigate over there from Tejpur. Our first priority was make them comfortable before they could do their counter-insurgency operations. What we did, immediately we went to the district collector and told him, provide us with the electricity. That is the first thing. We got the beds for troops. We got arrangements for fixing the mosquito nets. And the way Dr. Banerjee is telling, there are no toilets. This was a forest area. So first thing was, we constructed shallow trench latrines. And within a period of 7 to 10 days, converted them into deep trench latrines. But as he's telling, our troops are very happy to go in open. And the same thing what he has told you, bottom-up approach for malaria, we provided everyone with two tubes of Odomos. And we put them on chemoprophylaxis for malaria. Not only that, we airlifted the fogging machines from Calcutta and nearby stations and brought to that area for carrying out the fogging operations. Personal protective mirrors. So all these things. And we went around the camp area and we found there was so much stagnation of water. We were surrounded by the villagers. So a lot of anti-larval measures, fogging, everything was done, and with great difficulty we could bring the malaria under control. Now, dealing with malaria, another interesting thing came up, that those villagers, very poor people, and evening when our troops were moving around, I was also going around, I saw young girls moving around there, and our soldiers were having deals with them for 50 rupees and 100 rupees. So we had to educate them on prevention of HIV/AIDS and provided them with condoms so that instead of doing the operations and getting malaria, they should not get the STDs and HIV also. So wonderful presentation, Dr. Banerjee. Great job. He deserves a big hand of applause from all of us. Thank you very much.
Fantastic presentations. And I wish you could teach us this humor also with the presentation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, for your enlightening words. Now, we would like to call Dr. Subhash Dodwad, President of IPHA, on stage to kindly felicitate Dr. Amitav Banerjee.
Dear friends, as Dr. Banerjee told, Dr. Mhapuskar, who was MOPC, who was my medical officer when I was district health officer Pune from 82 to 86. He was one of the gem, and we are first time in the history of IPHA that we are honoring an MBBS doctor who served as MOPSC at Dehu, and just last year he was awarded Padma Shri, and his daughter who is sitting here, Silpa Narayan, accepted the Padma Shri award from Rashtrapati on her father's behalf. And he was a model PSCMO, and UNICEF created a documentary film which was shown to all district health officers in Maharashtra. So such a great person he was. And so Banerjee, with humor, he has selected a proper and appropriate subject of toilets. Not only that, he motivated all households in Dehu village to prepare a sanitary latrines at their home. That was all photographed and taken in the documentary. So he has appropriately has selected a topic how in tribal areas toilets can prevent and control malaria. And he created a laughing club for all of us, as Pooja told, with his humor. So let me felicitate now Dr. Banerjee and Chairperson.